You've won. Please. Kill me.
No. I will not take your life.
Don't be naive. If I live, what's to stop me from hunting you down?
You can't return to Illusia after this. Your kingdom's through with you.
What gives you that idea?
If King Hyacinth had wanted you to survive, he would have given you an emblem ring. Besides, he had no need to stall us. The weather alone would have slowed us down. I don't understand it, but the king used you. He never meant for you to survive.
I suppose you're right.
Your father has already sacrificed your life. I won't do the same.
You will not grant me the release of death. How cruel, but you are my deity, and I respect your will. Could I ask you to forget that?
All right.
In exchange, I offer information. I will tell you where King Morian is being taken, and why.
Well, out with it.
My father intends to perform a ritual that will restore the Fel Dragon's power.
A ritual?
You see, though the Fel Dragon has been freed, his abilities are diminished. Imprisonment drained him. He is exhausted and can't transform into a dragon. Ideally, he would have all 12 rings, but securing them will take time. In the interim, Sombron decided to temporarily regain his powers through an ancient ritual, in which he consumes sovereign blood.
You can't mean my father!
But then, King Morian...
Yes. My father took him as an offering to Sombron. That was his aim from the start.
That's horrific.
The ritual will take place at Destinia Cathedral. You must hurry. And do be careful. Since the Fel Dragon's return, Father has not been himself.
I see.
That is the extent of what I know. Come, Zelkov. Kagetsu. Let us leave this place.
What are you going to do?
Whatever I can, without taking sides. If we meet again, Divine Dragon, I pray it is not as enemies.
Let's head to Illusia.
Yes, we have to hurry.
Excuse me, are you all right?
Oh, yes. I was meditating for a moment. Who are you? A new border guard?
No. I'm the Divine Dragon.
How rude of me. I am Jade, a royal knight of Brodia. Prince Diamant has told me about you. May I join your ranks, Divine One?
Of course. Welcome, Jade.
Thank you. Now then. I'll show you why they call me the Iron Wall.
Ah! Ah!
Totally!
Divine One!
Can I just say...
Yes.
Magnificent.
Right.
If I may.
The deeper we venture into Illusia, the worse this blizzard gets. Is this the way to Destinia Cathedral?
I don't know. In this snow, it's hard to tell where we're going.
We don't have time to get lost. Hold on. I see someone up ahead.
Hmm? Is that you?
Vale!
You know her?
She's a friend. Vale. How did you get here?
I don't know.
You don't know how you crossed the border into another country?
Well, how about you? You look worried. Is something the matter?
We're trying to reach Destinia Cathedral, but we got lost in the snow.
If it's the cathedral you're looking for, head that way.
You know where it is?
Uh-huh. You're close. See that really tall tree over there? Use that as a landmark.
I appreciate your help.
I owed you for patching me up the other day. That was so kind. Huh. Were you wearing that ring before?
Yes. It's very important to me.
I didn't notice it the other day. It's pretty. Really. Pretty.
Vale?
Emblem ring.
Vale!
Oh, I'm sorry. I better be on my way.
Where are you going? It's not safe.
She's gone.
There's no time to search for her. Not when Father's life hangs in the balance.
You're right. Let's hurry.
Vale. What in the world?
or leave?
To battle!
Thank you.
Are you ready? Destinia Cathedral is our enemy's home base. I suggest we stock up on supplies.
Really coming down out there.
Yeah, the cathedral always gets hit harder than anywhere else, huh?
And Ivy's late. We've been waiting here for ages. What if she never comes? Maybe things went bad at Brodia Castle and she didn't survive.
No way! Princess Ivy can handle herself.
Thanks, Rosato. You're sweet. Ugh, why is this happening anyway? Ever since Lord Sombron was released, Father's been acting weird. He used to be so kind to me, but since they came into the picture, it's like I hardly exist.
You mean the ones who showed up at Illusia Castle with Lord Sombron?
Yeah, that kid with the hood and the four weirdos who follow her around. Father probably only likes them because they brought him so many rings. I thought if I could get him some, he might praise me like he used to. Look how that turned out.
I'm sorry, Hortensia.
It's not your fault. What happened at the Grand Crossing? That was all me. I don't have any clue what Father's up to. I don't know why he wants the rings or what this ritual's about. I'm totally in the dark.
Hortensia? Pardon me for interrupting.
Hey, Gold Mary.
King Hyacinth has asked you to join him at the altar. And he wants you to have this.
An emblem ring?
Whoa, the king gave you another one, huh?
He said you should wear it and prepare yourself for battle.
That must mean the Divine Dragon is coming. Good. I'll get some answers about what happened at Brodia Castle. Let's go, you two!
We've arrived. Destinia Cathedral. Vale's directions really did help. Let's head inside, quickly.
Hold on a moment.
What is it, Marth?
I sense the Fel Dragon's presence. He's waiting for us, inside the cathedral. We're not ready to fight him. If the ritual has been completed, we should retreat. And even if it hasn't, I think we had best escape at the first sign of danger.
You mean, leave King Morian behind?
I'm worried about all this. We shouldn't stay any longer than we have to. Whatever we do, we must avoid a direct encounter with the Fel Dragon.
It'll be all right. Princess Ivy said that Sombron can hardly move, remember? Plus, we have half of the emblem rings. Even if they had the rest, we'd be evenly matched.
It is true that with the allies we've gained, we are formidable. But I urge you, as our leader, do not fall prey to overconfidence.
Perhaps I am being too bold. Still, despite everything we're facing, I'm calm. I think it's because you're here, Marth.
Me?
With you and the other emblems supporting us, we're all feeling more courageous. I hope you'll always stay with us.
We are not going anywhere. We will remain by your side until the end of this journey.
Thank you. Now, is everyone ready? It's time to put a stop to this ritual, and bring King Morian home.
I bid you welcome to Destinia Cathedral. We're so happy to greet you, loathsome Divine Dragon.
Spare us your lies!
Alas, your presence indicates that Ivy lost her battle. A predictable outcome, of course. You don't appear to have taken her captive. I assume her body has been left for the birds.
You mean my sister is dead?
Where have you hidden King Morian?
All will be known in due time.
Tell us now!
Look, over there! There's someone beside the altar!
Can it be?
Tiamat, it's Father! He's alive!
Don't worry, Father! We're here to save you!
Something's wrong.
Father!
He's been...
It appears you were a few moments too late. As you can see, the ritual has been carried out.
Hyacinth! You bastard!
We have to leave at once. Call a retreat without delay.
We can't!
King Morian is beyond our aid.
What do you mean? You would have us leave our own father behind? I cannot! I will not abandon him here!
The only option is to fight Hyacinth! I won't flee after what he has done!
Diamant, Ulchrist.
Foolish, but I'm not a bit surprised.
The doors!
Yes. We're trapped within.
This grand cathedral will serve as your grave. Thanks to your impetuousness, you brought the rings unto my very hand.
Hyacinth! You?
You're a monster.
That's our father!
You're going to pay for this. Here and now! So be it, Hyacinth. Now we fight!
Father, it's me. It's your son.
Isn't there some way we can change him back? There's nothing we can do. The king you knew is gone.
No.
We have to end this.
What are you saying, brother?
You think Father would want to live like this? As this abomination fighting for Hyacinth? We have to let him die as the proud noble man he was. As the king of Brodia.
I don't know if I can do this. We must. We will free King Morian's soul and take down Hyacinth.
What's our move?
Say the word.
Yes.
Here goes.
Lend me your strength!
My muscles are yours!
Very well. I claim this victory.
Understood.
My will is firm.
Let's go.
Okay.
Whatever you need.
Hortensia sad. Cute and strong.
Oh, dear. I always knew that. No.
dare you make one? I've had enough! Give it up!
I couldn't defend a fallen knight.
Dream well.
How dare you?
Oh no!
Fate has brought us here.
Now I've done it.
You took me out just...
Hold steady! One strike will decide it all.
Whatever you require.
You put up a good fight. Remember this.
I must play my part.
Engage!
Handle with care. Thank you.
For you, anything.
Yeah!
To stop you.
Was that too much?
We'll get through this. Emblem, engage!
My apologies.
I'm here!
I will not forget your loss.
My turn!
Please, forgive me.
Thank you.
far as I... Oh! I regret...
Apologize later.
Satisfying ending.
Simple enough.
Emblem, engage!
You put up a good fight.
Thank you.
Raise your sword!
For me.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Your orders, please.
This victory.
That's it. I won't forget this.
I had no choice but to win.
Stay focused. Let's be careful. Big help.
kind of you.
I'm listening.
Understood.
Allow me.
With that emblem in his side, let us proceed.
Lend me your strength!
King Mor, you said you want. I wish, but now.
Fate has brought us here!
To stop you.
Please grant me your strength.
You were a good fight.
Was that sufficient?
You're too kind to me.
Hey, thanks!
I'm in trouble.
Tell me, how once, Lord, am I not for Lord Sombra?
Forget your loss.
Emblem, engage!
Tell me, once Lord, am I not for Lord Sombra?
I always...
Flowers eventually wilt.
What's our move?
My muscles are yours!
This is what I trained for.
Tell me, have once Lord Sombra, am I not for Lord Sombra?
Yes.
I won't flinch.
A satisfying ending. So many of him. How is this possible?
He used the emblem to create doubles. Careful. We do not know what they're capable of.
I will not forget your loss.
I'm ready.
Was that too much?
I'll apologize later.
I cannot accept
this. I won't forget this.
I cannot accept
this. Forgive me.
Not accept
this.
Please, no more.
We've won, Hyacinth. It's over.
Get away! Do not come near me!
And now, I avenge my father.
That spell! It's you! The one who killed my mother.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was finished there.
I'm not being merciful, merely pragmatic. The ritual was a success. The Fell Dragon will be here in a moment.
He can move once again? That means the sacrifice worked.
Here he comes.
Lord Sombron!
It seems my powers have returned because of you.
It was an honor, my lord.
And yet, I still hunger for more.
Please, my lord, devour these fools!
Alas, I have a different meal in mind.
Huh?
Only sovereign blood will quell my hunger. You understand. I want your blood. And I will take it.
No.
King Hyacinth!
I thought he and the Fell Dragon were on the same side.
Now that was entertaining.
What? Did you see his face? The shock?
The betrayal?
Stop laughing! What's wrong with you?
Is that Vale?
You irritating girl. You had to go and ruin my fun. This is why I detest humans.
No, it can't be. But that's the bandage I used to dress her wound.
I should introduce myself. I am Sombron's daughter, the Fell Princess. You may call me Vale. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Vale? What do you mean, the Fell Princess? How could you deceive us like this?
Deceive you? We've never even spoken before.
What?
Enough idle chatter, Vale. Take the rings.
As you wish, Father.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Divine Dragon and their merry band. Fancy running into you here.
It's you again.
I know you. You're the wretch who stormed Fearnay Castle.
Wretch? Not much of a greeting, that. But I guess the fault is mine for not properly introducing myself. You have my apologies for my man's actions in Fearnay. I take responsibility for what he's done. Take comfort in the fact I killed him myself.
What?
As for who I am, my name is Zephia. I am a mage dragon of great power, and Lord Sombron's humble servant in all things. As for my companions here, they are like family to me. Together, we are known as the Four Hounds.
You tell yourself that. She's a dragon, and the rest of us are humans. Family, she calls us. The name's Gris, and I'm not the prisoner-taking type.
Call me Marnie. I heard we'd be meeting some royalty today, but you look like a bunch of losers to me.
I'm Mavier. The pleasure is all mine. Lady Vale has told us much about you.
I don't care what you call yourselves. You're in our way. Now stand aside! Come on, we can fight our way past them. Everyone, engage with emblems! Huh? The rings.
Something the matter? The Draconic Time Crystal. Of course you had it with you all along. Sorry, but I just had to take it back again. I grabbed it during your little chat with Zephia. Amazing you didn't notice. You must not be very bright.
Hold on. You used it?
Yes. Now all your rings are here. Right where they belong.
Give them back!
Six, eh? I have to admit I'm impressed. Father, the emblem rings.
Well done. Now the rings are in my possession. Good. Now to purge them of any trace of divine dragon power. To begin, the Ring of the Hero King. Shine on, emblem of beginnings.
Marth? Marth, speak to me, please!
It's no use. My father's spell power is now coursing through the emblem ring. He's no longer the sweet little Marth you knew.
No, please!
Provide for us, emblem of the Holy War.
Sigurd!
Care for us, emblem of echoes. Heal us, emblem of dawn.
Celica! Micaiah! Stop it! Just stop!
Free us, emblem of genealogy. Rise up, emblem of binding.
Leave. Roy, I can't do this without you.
Say goodbye to your beloved emblems. Now they belong to us. Oh, how I wanted these two. Mark and Sigurd. After killing Lumera, I was forced to leave them back there with you.
Do you have any idea how irritating that was for me?
Vale! We must retreat, Divine One!
Oh, so now you want to turn tail and run? We have all your rings and you have nothing. Abandon hope. You will all die.
Give them back! Give them back to me!